Hello, my lovely viewers. A very good morning to all of you, and welcome to my channel Destination. So, today is Sunday, and we are planned to go Basanti Highway for a ride. My elder brother take a new Royal Enfield 500 EFI. It's a very good bike and very reliable and very comfortable also. I hope you all see that bike. It's a Royal Enfield 500 standard EFI. So 2017 model is EFI fitted. I hope you see that. So we are going at Basanti Highway. Have a look. I don't know why Royal Enfield fit EFI on this bike, all because the carburetor version are really nice and no complaint bike this segment. And I don't know Royal Enfield why fit this EFI on this bike, but the EFI version also really good. And I like the most of this bike the retro and old school look. So it's also decent and very nice concept bike. So have a look.
like wake up after having never gone to sleep. That was when you were born. Just in the same way as you don't focus your attention on how you make your thyroid gland function, so in the same way you don't have any attention focused on how you shine the sun. So then, let me connect this with the problem of birth and death, which puzzles people enormously as well. Because in order to understand what the self is, you have to remember that it doesn't need to remember anything. Just like you don't need to know how you work with thyroid gland. Die, you're not going to have to put up with everlasting non-existence, because that's not an experience. A lot of people are afraid that when they die, they're going to be locked up in a dark room forever.